Hey guys, welcome back. Today, I'm going to be making a fort out of a bunch of blankets, which are very soft. And if there's any leftovers, I'm going to be using them for the floor, but my floor is already carpet, or I can just use these purple carpets for comfort for my bed. So let's start. Okay, so first is going to be over here on the side. I'm gonna have to find a way to set this up. Guys, I will be right back, and here you go. I'm back. Sorry that this fell. Put the love against you guys because I love you guys who watch my videos and that have subscribed and liked and commented and shared. So, first, let's clean up the whole place except for the blankets. We're going to be using blankets. Let's clean up this. This is gonna be a place in a random place. Tonight is a school night and I'm already done cleaning. Something hurts. Ah. So you guys, I have a chair down here, which I don't think you guys have saw before. And to make it hold up, I'm going to put a part of this down there. I'm gonna put the chair on top of this and then I'm gonna bring this right here. Then on the other side is going to be tucked into here. And another side is going to be tucked in over here on one of my little chairs. So let's start. So first is down here, so gotta get this. About to complete it, and so we just completed that. So now I gotta put it on because the next stage is up here. So now I gotta pull it up. I gotta put it through here. That's going to be difficult because I put too much of the blanket. So now, to be possible, tuck it in. Okay, that was good. I'm gonna get in the chair. Gotta move all the blankets. I have four blankets left, so it's not gonna be that big of a fort. Right there. Okay, I'm gonna get a pillow to hold it up. That's what I always do when I make a tent. When I gotta put something up, like a blanket, and it won't stay. That's what I do. But first, I'm going going to do like this, and then I put it over. Okay, I'm gonna go get some rubber bands. Run the rubber bands right on the bathroom counter. So let's get this. Let's press it on there. Gotta put the rubber band right there. There's that baby. So we have one room done. I'll get it. I'll get over there to y'all. Found y'all. I'll give you more on the first room. So here's the first room. It's all empty. Okay, so time for the next room. Another blanket.
The cotton ones. I don't know where they
go. Let's open this drawer.
No, they're not. He hasn't been going to school from over there.
Well, they didn't walk out of the house.
Well, I just looked at his closet yesterday. There's no clothes hanging in that closet.
They either got to be here or Sean's.
They're not Sean's.
You guys, I'm at school tomorrow. There will be a winter ball. So if you go to my school, go to it, because I'm going to be there, and I'm not going to tell you guys my location, in case y'all don't go to my school.
So
I just made a little air hole right there. I get my other chair. Now I can't use any of my chairs. Oh, you guys. So I'm gonna be using my Ouija ball. This is what I mean to you guys, I think.
Go over there and watch and drive.
Dang it! So y'all, this will not work. Then I have this over here. Here. The emoji pillow. Sorry, you guys. Don't mind that. Okay, you guys. I'm just going to show you what me and my cousin made yesterday. Not yesterday, but Saturday. I mean, Sunday. Like a big slop. We're trying to make slime with no glue. It's all our fault. We wasted my slime stuff. I'm just gonna throw it all down here. Tonight I might need my earphones and put it on my bed. Oh, you guys, look what happened to my iPad. It's disabled. I can't even connect to iTunes. I can hate this. Oh god, I'm gonna have a lot like my computer and stuff. Make safe down here. Okay, so I have cleaned off my table. There's a little over here. So we're moving all the way back here. Now. And I need to make a little hole. So. actually. Yeah, I know how this is gonna work out. So for the haul, I'm gonna use this like mini Sophia the First blanket. I'm gonna get this big stuffed animal. I'm gonna try and find the biggest stuffed animals I have, and I'm gonna do this. Okay, so you guys, I'm gonna get y'all. I'm just gonna have to step on away. Yeah. Got you. Found me finally. Yes. So I'm gonna give you guys a tour of it so far. So we are going through the hall that I just made. Here's like a place where you can like see. It's like it's a mini window. And over here there's an air hole. And for some light. You guys, I'm going to be making some videos with this for. And you guys already saw the tour of here. So let's go in there. So already some tour of.